you cold? You're normally sweating. When I was like, I am, I'm freezing. And I was, it was like 48 degrees in the theater. It was cold. You can get sick from going to that to this. Yeah, I get a cold.
It was cold too.
But Hawaii aloha is really, really, mea pili aloha no kia aina aloha mahalo ia kumu hula. Tēnei kame aloha for us, no kia. Eiho iki kai mele. O haku ia kia mele. O vau hoi me Devin kame aloha for us. He mele kia, he haku mele Hawaii. No kame a. Loa na kauna, na me iwi. He haku mele mauri no ia. Ina lohe ia na meiri kanipiri, na meiri aloha aina, na meiri inoa kanaka. Pēlā iho noa e iki ia he mele Hawaii. A ki ia ke kai oka o mau mele punahela. So I'm gonna take you to Hanalei Kauai. Raise your hand if you, I can't even see you guys actually. I wish the lights were on, but it's okay. I like this intimate, you guys stare at me, I look at the lights. It's fine, it's okay. I'm so used to seeing auntie and uncle. See an uncle or uncle sleeping to my music. It's okay. It's absolutely fine. We want you to enjoy. You know, it's Wednesday. You know, we get paid on Friday, yeah? We're gonna go shopping. It's okay. Okay, relax. Ho'omaha. So Hanalei ka Pilimoe talks about the beauty of Hanalei. The Ahupua'a. For those who don't know what Ahupua'a is, the land division of that area is Waipa. Where my students whole along the program attend as I oversee expo series programs for Kamehameha schools in Maui and now Kauai. What else more did I give you? I just don't care. If anybody working at Kamehameha schools, don't fire me if my bosses, the VPs are out here. Oh, well now I'll watch what I say. Hanalei is so beautiful if you ever want to visit. Lots of resources, cultural resources. We want our aina to look like that. Like Honolulu, so Alia Banu. It's known for wetlands. That's why it gets flood. That's why you don't drive if there's lots of oil. It's meant to be, right? But wow, Waipa. Talks about love underneath Mahealani, the full moon phase, where the water rises to the land so you can feed the aina. Talks about the name wind. The name of the makani there, Moa'e, is known there as it embraces your kino. You hear the word Pilimoe. You can't sleep because you're so in love to see the different elements of the aina. And so at this time I asked Kumuhula Himavan, Halau Kalehua Tuahine. She's getting ready for Mele Manaka this year. So I asked her Alaka'i, she asked Alaka'i, where she just came up in the last 15 hours. I'm so sorry, I'm so last minute. I'm still jet lagging from LA, but I'm so grateful you're here to dance Hanalei. Ladies and gentlemen, Kandace Kahealani Andrade, Miss Kumukahi 2016, will grace you with her beauty from the Lehua to Hanalei. Here. Yeah, I'm
Aloha mihi ia oe, Kandace. Ah, mahalo ia oe. So beautiful, round of applause. She just gives me life. Like the flow of my own through my car. You guys, let's all go camp there. I want to ask Kamehameha members for permanent. Hele kakoapa. We all go. We ask Oprah to pay our trip to Kauai. Mahalo, Oprah. Mahalo.
She owns Maui.